Vitalant Blood Bank is encouraging people to make appointments to donate blood. There's a nationwide concern right now of a shortage. The Red Cross declared the first ever national blood crisis as the number of new donors has dropped during this pandemic. Vitalant has had to cancel hundreds of blood drives during COVID, but credits to all of you who donate for helping to keep things going here in our state.
Colorado has amazing blood donors. They really step up in times of need. We've seen that through the pandemic. People have been coming in and giving blood regularly throughout the entire pandemic.
And we have posted information about contacting Vitalant at our website for you, cbsdenver.com.